Well, if you ever wanted to know more about the A to Z of perimenopause, this is the episode for you. We're going to talk about some big decisions that Emily Barclay has made. We are going to talk about some lessons learned, and maybe even she'll share one of her blindsided moments. Emily, what do you hope people take away from today?
That if they are going through perimenopause or think they might be, that there is help out there and they don't need to suffer alone.